Hands together, please, for an old friend of ours, Oliver Wakeman.
Right, that was a sort of medley of a couple of bits from an album I did, oh God, about 1997, I think, when I first met Martin, years ago. We've got a couple of tracks to do, because we're going to be off in a minute. We're going to do one more track from the Three Ages album. I did this with Steve Howe about two years ago now. And he Steve's like, he's quite a wonderful acoustic guitar player. And I think when I said to Dave I wanted to do a couple of tracks with classical guitar, I imagine he was at the other end of the phone going, not that one. The Forgotten King. And he went, oh. And he's worked really hard. He sounds really good, actually. It was excellent. I saw Steve yesterday. I didn't dare tell him someone else was playing it. Right, so this is The Forgotten King from the Three Ages album. I'm just going to do one more piano piece. So thank you all for coming tonight and supporting all of us up here, trying something a little bit different. Must be honest, I do feel a little bit naked with just one piano and nothing else. And one guitar. Really is as basic as you can get. Right, next piece I'm going to do is another piano piece, because I'm a glutton for punishment. Called Lutey and the Mermaid, which was from Three Ages. And I'm not going to yap too much because I know we're on a time limit. And you don't play on this, so you can sit there and look silly again.
Thank you very much. Good night. All right.